It is. Now this guy's gonna compromise our laps. Out my way, mate. Jesus Christ. How are you supposed to qualify with this, man? A bit ridiculous if you ask me, and then it goes through him and gets a benefit. Why can't they just go through him anyway? Do you know what I mean? I'm trying to qualify and then you're having to lift off. It's unreal. What are they doing? Second. Two seconds behind him, what did I get? 2:12. Yeah, I can beat that. Let's correct that then. Accelerating on the curb. Save it. Just managed to save it. If I'm quick on this last part of the lap, I'll probably do it. Woo! That's it, the car throws you around like that, that's not what I wanted. Then you just opposite lock. So am I quicker or slower? Probably should be slower, but we'll find out. Slower by half a second. Come on! They're all going quicker. Fifth now. It's that spin that I had, I think. sake! It's just idiots on the track. It's just ridiculous. I'm not going to debate it now. You should be able to go through him, because he's going well slow there. I'm taking double the amount of speed into that corner than him. Will it let me finish my lap, Jacob? If I get across, I might be able to get another lap in. Do you imagine this on mode 5? I'd never get around there. Switching about all over the shop. Hopefully it's going to let me finish this lap, so I can do better than fifth. Nah, not even let me finish my lap. Jeez, man, I'm sweating fucking buckets. Buckets! Alright, so the final will begin in 57 seconds. Right, what are we on? Mode 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Who's on mode 4 then? You know that? That's probably. So, not bad, I suppose, mode 4. Dude, look at these BBBBs. That Robin guy's a B, and I was up there with him, man. 207's quick, though. I don't know whether that's track, where the track's getting quicker. Don't know. I don't know, 209, didn't I, so. What? Well, I'll tell her to come down for one then, but I'm starting a race, so she's going to have to go to sleep. She's going to have to go to sleep now. I'm starting a race. I'm turning your telly off when I come up after this race anyway. Beatles seem to be the best cars, don't they? Well, there's a lot of people in this race, man. There's 20, I think, 19, 20. It's Evo. Alright. of driving here. How many laps? 8 laps. I know the track, so we're going to put Stretch the Drills always on one, Brave Ant's always on that. Oh, you can't do the power or nothing. Start, guys. Right, we're in fifth place here. Get around this first bend right here, no one. Get a bit of slipstream in. Hold this inside line, stop them diving on the inside. Try anyway. Oh, I've gone wide, dodging him. Come on, pick up the gears, man. They just both hit the wall. Donk, donk. Right, we're back in fifth place here, guys. After that first corner. Second corner, shall I say, incident. It's 8 laps, though, so. With his fourth place guy, I might be able to pounce on a mistake here. Move the leader, sir. That was perfect. Rocking the road, man. Got a lift here. Trying to go around the outside there. I couldn't see where the edge of the track was. Stay with me, though. Not doing too bad. Better than the other night. Miles away from the guard. 11 seconds, so we've definitely got this fifth place covered. We try and pick up some places here while they're battling like that. done the same as him there. You scruffy man! I can do better than that! There's cars all over the place around here. Mine's a bit more settled. Shove up the inside of you, mate. Only need one invitation for that, son. You can go on the inside there, mate. Guarding this inside line, mate. Four seconds now. Too far away to challenge. Oh shit, pulls that right up. Try and catch this car, man, in the throttle. Wants to spit you off sometimes. Not doing too bad though. Kept with him. I can have this guy. Spin galore there. Supposed to save it. It's because I chose that the first and the ditch locked up. This is tense, man. Sweating, my absolutely sweating buckets. I'll just stay with this guy, I can mug him. That's where I catch him through there. Look that they have an accident up front, we've got them. So. Keeping this guy honest though, man. Catching the car all the time. Don't know what happened to him there. You got a penalty or something? No, but that means I can have this third place. Come on! Following so tight through there, I couldn't see where I was going. Robin's back on it now. I need to get past this guy quick. Don't know what he done. Probably don't know, but I ain't got a clue. Shoulder turned off or something. Oh, sorry, man. Mate, I didn't mean to do that. Sorry, dude. No wonder why this guy's at a fucking back. Look at him lagging all over the shop, man. Move out of the way, man. Fuck happened there? These guys seriously need to learn how to drive, man. I bet it legged out with him. It's always other people, innit? It's always other people. Look, they're trying to pass that guy on a track like this. It's impossible, look. Jesus Christ! I've got to do all that hard work again now. I've got to... Mind you, I did pass him unfairly, I suppose. Still, come on. We've got this. Turn, motherfucker! Jesus Christ. This car will not turn there, man. What's he doing then? Has he got to get the place back or something, or is he going to do the same to me? What's that about? Why are they letting the place go? I think we've got to give the place back. The game's broke. See, look at that. I can't even turn the corner there. Changed. I don't know if the wheel's changing its settings or something, but... Just don't... The car reacts differently, man. still fourth, same bad. We've got to keep it on the track first. You shouldn't have to pass back my that bad. I've done a 207 though. The turn! Jesus Christ, that's full. That is a full lock, that. It's definitely changed the controller setting, the wheel setting. Feels like it. Look how much I've got to turn up. Don't know. Couldn't tell you. That's why I like calibrating it, because then I know it ain't changing nothing. Once you calibrate it, before, when you, as soon as you turn the game on, that is it. Ain't got to worry about nothing apart from your driving. Oh, God. I've got to be more aggressive with the drivers, with the wheel, I think. Oh. Don't tell me that's it gone. Oh, I got lucky there, didn't I? Completely almost just lost the place then. Got lucky. Bit of luck in my life. Turn, I've got a good one now. It's unreal, man. I don't know whether a mode even works on it, I don't know. Someone needs to come along and tell me how it is. He got 5 second penalty as well.